really looking forward to going back and competing against the world's best 8.5 youth. So yeah, really looking forward to going back and seeing what will happen.
And do you think you can defend the title?
I don't know. I think the door is wide open, because obviously Dublin, the conditions in Dublin were what I trained in and what I train in back at home, and I don't think the conditions are quite the same as what they're going to be in Dublin. So I don't know, we'll see. It'll be fun though.
And do you think that a lot of the people coming into the event this year will target you in any way because they know that you were so successful last year?
I don't know. I think everybody that goes there wants to win it, don't they? So not necessarily. I don't think it would be anything personal. Hopefully not. But yeah, I think they'll all want to win, so I guess so.
And how are you going to prepare for the event?
I'm not quite sure, because I've got exams coming up in May and June. So obviously they're my priority, but I'll try and get out on the water as much as possible and just see what will happen.
And last year was an amazing year for you.
Yep.
You won the Youth Worlds, you were nominated for ISAF Rowing World Sailor of the Year. Do you reckon you'll ever have a year like that again?
Definitely not, unless I do what Ben Ainsley does. No, I don't think I will. So it's really nice that all happened last year. But obviously, to get that all again, you've got to still got to keep winning. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Hopefully I will get another year like it.